Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about efficiency of a transformer. By using that we will check what should be the load on a transformer in order to get maximum efficiency. Efficiency is nothing but a ratio of output power to input power. Now, if I am giving input power, maximum part of input power is go to output as it is with some losses happening. So, what I can say, input power has to supply some of the losses. So, I can write efficiency is output power upon input power. I will write like this: output power plus losses. Now, transformer rating is an apparent power. To get actual power, I need to multiply it with a power factor. So, for full load, I can say efficiency equal to output power. So, at the secondary side, I am applying a load having a power factor cos phi 2 with secondary side voltage V 2 and secondary side full load current I 2. I will get output power V 2 I 2 cos phi 2 upon output power V 2 I 2 cos phi 2, and there are two losses occurring in a transformer. Those are core losses, which are also called as iron losses, and second is copper losses. So, I can write over here Wi plus WCU. WCU is a copper loss, depends upon current. So, I can write efficiency equal to V2 I2 cos phi 2 upon V2 I2 cos phi 2 plus iron losses. Copper losses I will write like this: I2 square R2E. R2 is nothing but resistance referred to secondary side, because load is connected at the secondary side. But this is a formula for efficiency when full load is applied. But that isn't the case all the time. Sometimes we apply fractional load. So, for fractional load, we need to define efficiency. But before that, let's see what is a fractional load. Sometimes it may happen that we just apply half load or 60% of load. So, that fraction is nothing but ratio of two currents. So, X is nothing but actual load upon full load, and that is related to the currents. So, it is like this: secondary current at actual load upon secondary side full load current. So, from this what I can get, I2 is nothing but X multiplied by I2FL. So, the formula of efficiency will become, instead of I2, if I put X into I2FL, it will be like this: X multiplied by V2 I2FL cos phi 2 upon X multiplied by V2 I2FL cos phi 2 plus iron losses WI, and instead of I2, if I substitute this, I will get X square I2FL square multiplied by R2E. Now, full load current we are getting with rated voltage. So, I can say this is nothing but X multiplied by this thing is nothing but VA rating of a transformer. Cos phi 2 is power factor. WI, iron losses, plus X square. Since full load current I am passing, so hence losses at the secondary will be full load copper losses. So this is the formula of efficiency which we use for solving numericals. And any fractional load efficiency you can calculate with the help of this formula. Next we will go to maximum efficiency. We may say full load means high current is passing, hence obviously at full load I should get maximum efficiency, but hold on, that is not the case. We need to find out a fraction at which I am getting a full load, and most of the time it is never a full load. Then what? We will check shortly. First of all, we will derive condition for maximum efficiency. For that, I will write equation of efficiency. So, efficiency is nothing but V2 I2 cos phi 2 upon V2 I2 cos phi 2 plus iron loss plus I2 square R2E copper loss. I am not talking about any load, whether it is a full load, half load, that we need to determine. To get a maximum efficiency, I will differentiate efficiency with respect to variable. What will be the variable in this equation? Obviously, I2. So, differentiate efficiency with respect to I2. So, d efficiency upon di2 equal to u by v rule we have to use. So, it is a v2. I2 cos phi 2 plus WI plus I2 square R2E multiplied by derivative of this term, which is V2 cos phi 2 minus V2 I2 cos phi 2 derivative of this term, which is V2 cos phi 2 WI constant losses, hence derivative is 0, whole divided by square of this. I want efficiency maximum. So, to get maximum efficiency, I will equate this derivative to 0. So, if I do that, I will get V2 I2 cos phi 2 plus WI plus I2 square R2E multiplied by V2 cos phi 2 minus V2 I2 cos phi 2 in bracket V2 cos phi 2 plus 2 times I2 R2E equal to 0. I can take V2 cos phi 2 common in bracket, I will get V2 I2 cos phi 2 plus WI plus I2 square R2E minus, if V2 cos phi 2 I will take common, I2 I will multiply with this, which will give me V2 I2 cos phi 2 minus 2 I2 square R2E equal to 0. This will get over here, cancel out. V2 I2 cos phi 2 minus V2 I2 cos phi 2 will also get cancelled out. Ultimately, I will get WI and this will be minus I2 square R2E equal to 0. So, I can say WI equal to I2 square R2E. What is WI? WI is nothing but iron losses. I2 square R2E, copper losses. So, if I am getting copper losses same as iron losses, then I can say I will get maximum efficiency. So, this is the condition for maximum efficiency. So, to get a maximum efficiency from a transformer, I need to make sure that copper losses, which are variable, should be equal to constant losses. Those are nothing but core losses. Now, we will check what should be the load to get maximum efficiency. Now, let's check what is the load current at maximum efficiency. We got a condition for maximum efficiency, I2 square R2E should be equal to WI, which are nothing but core losses. I2 is nothing but X multiplied by I2 FL. So, if I substitute, I will get X square I2 FL square multiplied by R2E equal to WI. I2 FL square R2E is nothing but full load copper losses. So, X square WCU FL equal to WI. So, X equal to root of WI upon WCU FL. So, this should be the fraction of full load current passed through resistance in order to get maximum efficiency. So, while calculating maximum efficiency, first thing we have to get what is the fractional load we need to connect. What does that mean? That is X. Now, what should be KVA supplied at maximum efficiency? It is very simple. KVA at maximum efficiency is nothing but fraction X multiplied by KVA rating of a transformer. And finally, value of maximum efficiency. it is given as, we are going to calculate x for maximum efficiency. So x multiplied by VA rating of a transformer multiplied by power factor upon x VA rating of a transformer multiplied by power factor plus 2 times iron losses, because we got a condition for maximum efficiency when copper losses are equal to iron losses. So instead of copper losses I can put WI, hence total losses will be 2 times WI. So this is the value of maximum efficiency. So we have seen losses, based on those losses what is the condition to get a maximum efficiency, and how to get efficiency at different type of fractional loads. Thank you.